A crowded city needs tall buildings, but there's a limit to how high you can build with stone and brick.
The problem with masonry is that the higher a building goes, the thicker the masonry has to be.
6-foot walls mean tiny offices, low rents, and a big no-go from the Donald Trumps of the 19th century.
This was one of the great problems that architects and engineers faced. How do you build really tall buildings with thinner walls?
His wife, Lizzie, places a book on a birdcage. And William Jenney sees a future built around steel. He realizes that a steel frame can support the weight of a tall building.
Jenney had his background in bridges, and the connection between iron bridges and skyscrapers is very close. In fact, one building engineer said all a skyscraper was an iron bridge truss stood on end.
That's, I think, what innovative thinking is. Free association, an ability to see the pattern that connects things.
There are moments when certain technological developments happen and everything changes. Jenney's invention of the steel frame, moving us away from stone masonry construction, was a paradigm shift.
In 1885, Jenney gives the world its first 10-story building. 30 years later, skyscrapers reach 57 stories. And in 1931, the Empire State tops them all at 102 stories. Jenney's flash of genius creates the modern city skyline, transforming the way we live.